A massive sinkhole has opened up in Jersey City. This is a live look happening on Sip Avenue near West Side Avenue. Firefighters were called to the scene around 11 o'clock last night. Workers rushed to save a backhoe that was being used for street construction from falling into that sinkhole.